Okay. Next job for Sly is actually behind the palace. We actually passed by the entrance to this one on our bottle hunting.
Prevent him from fitting through the drain pipe, so we'll need you to unlock the vault room from the inside. I've heard through a reliable source that the guards keep the vault combination written beneath one of their break tables.
So you want me to crawl under each till I find it?
That's the idea.
Sounds like a plan. But first things first, money. Greed!
I don't see any code.
Try another table. It's here somewhere.
Attention, vault room guards. Allow no guest entry to the inner workings of the palace. This party is supposed to be legitimate. And I don't want my flawless reputation being spoiled by some flunky who doesn't know how to lock a door. This spice train needs dangerous work, particularly for those who anger.
This table doesn't have the code. This is it.
Fantastic. Now, type the code into the vault's laser door entrance. Nice work. Make your way to the security lockdown switch and let in me and Murray.
Well, first things first, let's ransack the place for some coins. And here's the safe. Now we got the insanity strike.
You've gotten the insanity strike move.
Thanks for breaking us in, pal. The Murray approves.
Let's get down to brass tacks. I need to hack both the vault room computers to get control of the electronic winch above the ballroom.
So what are me and Sly here for?
The second I enter their servers, they'll be on to us. You guys need to work together to keep the thugs off my back.
You and me, pal, side by side.
The Murray knows no fear.
Okay, I'm in. Hacking the level 6 barrier. System.
It is easy to get kind of lost in the chaos of this fight.
Okay, I'm close. Paging back for level 4 access.
And Sly's AI is not that good. Like, Sly's AI is kind of all over the place.
Okay, I'm in. Hacking the level 6 barrier. Almost there. Got it. Moving on to the level 5 system.
Calm yourself, little dog. No one's back yet.
Okay, I'm close. Changing back for level 4 access.
The main thing you have going for you in this almost mission is the fact that Murray can two-shot everything. And you can use the Fist of Flames to one-shot enemies, and if they drop health, that'll give you another charge for Fist.
Yes! Headed for level 2!
We're almost there. Sly is immortal, so anything you can, any enemy you can drag over there, the better.
I've got control of the winch. Thanks for the backup, guys.
No problem. Me and the big guy had it covered.
Murray, let's hook up the direct feed and get out of here while the coast is clear.
With that, now I just have to complete Bentley's job, and then we're done this episode.